Vivo's Apex concept might not be going on sale anytime soon, but it doesn't stop us getting super excited about its three awesome new features. First off, this almost bezel-less display lets the screen stretch right to the edge. It looks amazing and makes photos and videos super immersive. There's no room at the top for the front camera, of course, but the Apex has another trick up its sleeve. Switch the camera to selfie mode and the camera just slides out from the top of the phone. Sure, it's probably quite easy to break, but this is just too cool. There's no room for speakers either, so the OLED display itself vibrates to produce a sound for your phone calls, and it's loud enough for clear loudspeaker conversations too. Finally, the fingerprint scanner has been built into the screen, and it supports not one, but two fingers at a time for increased security. It didn't always work properly in our demo, but this is a prototype phone after all. Vivo hasn't confirmed other specs for the phone yet, but there's a dual camera unit on the back, and you can bet it'll pack some powerful hardware. Unfortunately, there's no word at all on when it's due to hit shelves, but we'll be keeping an excited eye on this one.